everybody. These are my parents, Mara and Joe.
Hello.
And I decided this little lesson is going to be about interjections. Do you remember what interjections are?
Sort of.
Okay. So if you ever watch what is it called? Schoolhouse Rock?
Schoolhouse Rock.
Schoolhouse Rock. There was a song that said interjections for excitement and emotion sometimes put apart from a sentence with an exclamation point or with a comma when the feeling is not as strong. So when you're happy, hooray. So hooray is an interjection. Or sad, aw is an interjection. It's the word that you say to express a specific emotion. Excited, woohoo! Or mad, grr.
Right.
So I actually wanted to talk about specific emotions and what interjection you would use when that emotion comes around. So for example, if you're mad, okay, you're angry at something. Maybe you dropped the milk, you spilled the milk, it spills all over the floor. What would you say?
I would say rats.
Okay, rats.
Is this rated PG?
Jiminy Crickets.
Jiminy Crickets.
Oh my goodness.
All right. And I would say probably, shoot. Like, shoot. Dang it. You know, it's like the PG version. PG means it's more acceptable for children. It's the PG version of some other curse words in English. So shoot and dang it. And then what else? Anything else?
Shucks.
Okay. All right. So those are a little bit old fashioned. Shucks is like, like for
shucky darn. Golly.
No, like for 70 and up.
Darn it.
Darn it.
How do you say that? Though?
Darn it. That's another good one. So darn it and dang it are synonymous, right?
Yeah.
They're okay.
All synonymous. All right.
So I think that's good for there. and what if someone walks in the room and they're wearing crazy clothing? I mean, maybe polka dotted shirt and tie dye pants, and not like me. But what would you say? Like my first.
Like, whoa.
Whoa. Okay.
What the heck?
What the heck? What does heck mean?
Well, it's kind of the nice way of saying, can I say it?
Yeah.
Hell.
It's the nice way of saying hell. Okay. And.
Holy cow.
Yeah, it's definitely commonly used.
Yikes.
Yikes. Yikes is also very common. Do you use yikes?
Yeah.
I use yikes all the time.
Yeah.
Now, I'm curious about ay caramba. Does that exist? Do people say that?
Yes. Ay caramba.
Ay caramba. Right. I use that too.
You do?
Yeah. But I don't know why people think it's so funny.
Is it Spanish?
Yeah, it's Spanish. Yeah. I guess it's Spanish. But in Portuguese, they kind of say it.
Or like a cartoon or something, didn't we? Speedy Gonzales or something?
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't know where it came from.
But I know in Portuguese, they say caramba too. And they think it's really funny when I say ay caramba. All right, so what about you're excited about something?
Woohoo!
Oh, yay! Right? I would say yay a lot of times.
Awesome!
Nice!
Nice! Oh, his is nice! Nice! Okay, when would you use that?
I don't know. Beautiful lady walks by, he said, ooh, nice!
Okay. Okay. All right, what about your sad?
Boo-hoo.
Mom.
All right, so nothing really comes up with that?
No.
We're never sad.
No interjections, just probably crying.
Okay. And I mentioned before, when something's cute, like if you see a baby, say you see a baby.
Say, aw, so cute.
So cute. Anything else?
No.
No.
Hi, baby.
Hi, baby. All right. And what about, what other emotions can you have? Can you guys think of another emotion?
Like being scared.
Okay. Scared.
Yikes. Again.
Yeah. Yikes. So some of those would be usable in those situations as well.
Just a scream. Whoa!
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So I think we covered the majority of them. I think holy cow, they mentioned before. I know I have some friends that are a little bit old-fashioned. They say holy stars, which I don't
Oh my word.
Oh my word. Which
golly. Shucky Dorn.
Are funny, and I would you agree that they're corny?
Well, yeah, they're kind of maybe in the South they say like that. They say "oh my word" a lot.
Oh, okay.
We don't really say that here, but
yeah.
Or, "oh my stars," or
right. Yeah, so cheesy, corny means brega in English.
And then normally some people would say curse words, but
yeah.
Right. We want to do that.
So yes. There you go. Those are all the different things you could say instead of just saying wow, right? So I had this experience in Brazil because they have a few words when you say like wow, oh my gosh, like they have eba and eita. And I remember feeling very uncomfortable using them because I was like, oh, do I sound strange? This is a little bit weird because, you know, I don't know, these sorts of things just come naturally for us, but it's not something that you normally learn in classes. So that's it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.